With respect to our motto, let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure. Here we are with remote learning and teaching process to bridge the gap. Happy learning, dear students. Hello students, I am Mrs. Seema Pandya from Thakur Vidya Mandir High School and Junior College, subject sports, subtopic jogging. Dear students, you should know how to jog and why we do jog. First, get the right shoes, buy comfortable or appropriate clothes, and consider some entertainment like music or as your wish. Jogging helps in weight loss. Approx 30 minutes you have to do basic level jogging. It helps to improve your bones. Health benefit of running and jogging helps to build a strong body and weight loss. See 10 surprising benefits of jogging that you must know. Jogging helps in strength. It improves your bone strength. It's develop muscles like thigh muscles, calf muscles. Fourth, keep the mind healthy. Dear student, morning jogging, your mind should be healthy. Fourth, good for the heart when you're doing in same speed jogging. It is very good for your heart. It is good for your boost the your stomach systems. Dear students, by doing the jogging, you can get many benefits. See, some you can see on the screen. The style of jogging you can see. Always you have to do jog in same speed. You are not supposed to increase and less your speed by doing the jogging. Jogging has anti-aging benefits. Build the immunity system. This 10 benefits, it is you can do daily. I hope you can understand the importance of jogging. When you are not able to go for run, at least you can do jogging. Now see what is the difference between jogging and running. At what age can a child start jogging? Now see, read out. The right time of a child to start the jogging around 7 to 8 year age. At least 2 to 3 kilometer to beginning. And then with the practice you can increase your duration. 7 benefits of running. Just 30 minutes, burn fat, catch runs high, and recover quickly. Whatever you are having problem with the heart or lungs, you can recover fast by doing the jogging or slow running. Dear students, I hope you understand the importance of jogging. Thank you for watching the video.